Hi everyone and welcome. My name is Andrew Waatz and in this tutorial we're gonna learn about this. In this Twitter tutorial we are going to change the theme color. So to do this, log into your account. So the theme color in your Twitter account are the tweet button, the links, the tweet background color, also the background color of what's happening in the home notification message bars. And also if you click on a hashtag, the background of the hashtag will be changed. When you change the theme color, you go to your logo image, go down to settings. In the left sidebar you will find design. Click on design, go down and find theme color. Click on the color and here you can choose which color you want. So if I press orange, you will see that your tweet button will be orange, yellow, green, darker green, light blue, blue, gray, red, pink, and purple. You will see it here. We want to have orange. If you have a special color, just type it in here. Then click on save changes. Now you have a new theme color. You will see your links are changed. The color up here are changed. Also the tweet background color. The background behind the hashtag. This is how you change your theme color in your Twitter account.
Okay everyone, I hope this helped. Don't forget to subscribe, leave a comment, make a thumbs up. You can also visit my site waatz.com and we will see you in the next video. So take care and bye.